The city of Raipur bore a deserted look on Friday after the opposition observed a band in view of the recent Maoist attack that took the lives of 15 CRPF personnel and a villager in Sukma district on 11th March. Raipur on Friday was facing the brunt of the recent Naxal attack after the opposition Congress observed a band in the state keeping in view the recent attack on security personnel. Businessmen, industrial and social establishment lent their full support to the band, but the emergency services and examinations have been excluded from the band. People were seen waiting at the bus stops after the band was initiated in the state. This report was brought to you by NNIS.